7 NHL teams have gone on to win consecutive Stanley Cups, but only 2 teams have won the Cup 4 years in a row. One of those teams is the New York Islanders. Despite dealing with a difficult first season when the Islanders debuted in 1972, their coach Al Arbour and key players like Mike Bossy, Brian Trottier, Dennis Potvin, and Clark Gillies led the Isles to win the Stanley Cup from 1980 to 1983. After a regular season that wasn't anything spectacular, the Islanders entered the finals in 1983 to fight for their 4th consecutive cup, playing against the Edmonton Oilers. Game 1 was a shutout win for the Islanders with the help of goalie and 1983 Conn Smythe Trophy winner Billy Smith. Game 2 included 2 goals by center Brent Sutter, which ended with a 6-3 Islander win, and in Game 3, Islander fans were treated to a 5-1 victory. Game 4 sealed the deal for the Isles with a 4-2 victory and another scoreless game for a young Wayne Gretzky.
Here's Gretzky. Last word for Gretzky and Billy Smith. It's over. And the New York Islanders have won their 4th straight Stanley Cup.
After their 4th Stanley Cup victory on May 17, 1983, team captain Dennis Potvin called his fellow Islanders the best hockey team to lace on skates.